controller, and this is the little inverter setup. You can see the 555 IC, two MOSFET, IR Z44, and that transistor BD139, and these are the 100 ohm resistors. And now you can see this transformer. So 5 ampere. If I remove this, small motor setup. Now this is the 7 watt LED bulb. Check this, what happened? I'm not leaving this because okay, no problem, it's running well.